Are you tired of how land is just so dry and firm? Are rivers and lakes too wet for you? What if there was some in-between place that had the best of both worlds? Well, good news, it exists in a utopia known as wetlands. Wetlands are low-lying areas of land where water settles, gathers, and stays at or near the surface of the soil. Wetlands are kind of an in-between place for water. If water runs off, then it's just regular old land, but if the water's too deep, then it might be a pond or a lake. Wetlands come with some really great benefits. Wetlands collect floodwater, help stem the flow, and slowly release it so it doesn't do so much damage. And in fact, for this very reason, developers who convert wetlands for human use are now required to offset their impact with water retention systems. Wetlands save up to $30 billion a year in flood-related repair costs in the United States alone. Wetlands are also a great nursery for wildlife. Up to 43% of North America's threatened or endangered species depend on wetlands for survival in the early stages of their life. Wetlands are rich in nutrients and increase the food supply all the way up the food chain. Wetlands also act like a huge filter for our water. Within wetlands, there live lots of bacteria and other microorganisms that are continually breaking down matter. In addition to organic matter, wetlands trap oil, nitrogen, phosphorus, sewage, and other pollutants. Wetlands save cities and towns up to $1.6 billion a year in cleanup costs to water supplies. But the economic value of wetlands hasn't always been recognized. People who drained and filled wetlands in the past felt they were reclaiming the land for more useful purposes, like cropland, pastures, roads, homes, businesses, waterways, canals, and reservoirs. In the time between 1780 and 1980, 52% of the wetlands, or more than 7 million wetland acres in Texas, were lost. That's nearly the acreage of Dallas, Fort Worth, Houston, and San Antonio combined. If you value wetlands, make it a point to visit them and get involved in protecting them. Your visitation adds economic value to these special places and helps protect them for future generations.